as Lord and Savior,
as Lord and Savior.
Of all of our lives.
Of all of our lives.
We recognize. That in the days of ignorance and darkness, we fooled, we made mistakes, we committed errors. But right now, in the name of Jesus, light has come.
We've
seen the light.
We
ain't going back to where we used to be. We are not going to miss it. For we realize that there are kids that must come into this world and fulfill destiny.
Therefore,
we will be responsible. We'll take action. We break loose. We break free from every curse and demon
and
altar and covenant. Known and unknown of our father's house, of our mother's house, in the name of Jesus. This day, we will no more be a victim of any curse, of any demon, of any covenant, of the mistake and the errors of our past. We will not be victim, we will not be casual, we will not fall back, we will not be slaves to any addiction. In the name of Jesus, say in the name of Jesus, you spirit of addiction that tries to control and manipulate my emotion, my feeling, my thought pattern, my mind, my soul. In the name of Jesus, be accursed.